Well, I too am thrilled to see so many people here. Before I say anything more, there's Mike Tickle and Carmen, raise your hands. We are renting this great place. They offered this to us to rent, and it's just wonderful. So can we give them a hand?
Yeah.
I mean, it's just one of the best we had, I think. And it's nice seeing all of you here because this is the most important election I can remember. I mean, it seriously is. I was in the majority for my first term in office, and I loved it. We just do things right. You know, we don't offer handouts. We offer hand up. We're helping people improve themselves, and we know where our priorities are. These last 2 years in the House with a 40-60 split, huge majority they had over us, I really felt like our vote didn't count. They passed the Stand Your Ground bill, the one in Florida they're having so much trouble with. They passed the constitutional amendment that you can carry